Alright guys, what's up? So, we're gonna be playing Brawl Stars today, and there was a very good deal in the shop that I bought. It was, so I got a bunch of, coins from it, and a bunch of gems, as you can see. So I unlocked, it was like 8,000 gems, or no, I'm sorry, like 500 gems, and 8,000 coins and like 15 mega boxes, and I unlocked a bunch of new brawlers, and I also got a gadget for Nina. So first we're going to be testing out Nina's gadget, and first we're going to do showdown. What Nina's gadget is. Oh my goodness. With the upgrade, she used to do like. Something to do with the bear. I can only use it when the bear's on the... I think it's basically like just something that does. I think it's just something that does damage. But it only... Oh, and Bull. We get the he's level 7 as well, so let's see what his gadget is doing. Alright. So now we're going to do a match with
show me ignorance.
It's our little time.
Yeah, we're gonna do those. Let's see what he does. I know what Carl does. He seems pretty good.
So much ignorance. So little time.
Okay, he's basically... He has the same name as Nina. That's probably the only level can move pits in the open. Oh, that's but you can't.
Let's uncover the mystery of history.
You can only fire once at a time, and then you have to wait to fire again, I guess, because it only had one of those bar things that you have to wait to fire. So, now we're gonna use Piper.
More sugar and spice.
I know what Piper does. Piper Super seems really fun. I have no idea what he does.
Come get it.
Whoa, she is very low.
Whoa, you're welcome.
She is awesome. She is awesome. She has a decent amount of health, too. Well, I take that back. She has an okay.
Your mother.
Takes her a while to, load up.
You're welcome.
Oh my goodness, she is so cool. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you're new. And if you guys enjoyed, that's it for this video. Peace out.